government is looking to provide homes for up to 1 million people in an ambitious plan to develop Lantau. But planners insist the scheme will not come at the expense of the island's more natural south. Adam Hsu has more.
Development in the north and conservation for the south sums up the government's blueprint for Lantau Island. In the north, Tongcheng will be expanded to accommodate over 140,000 people, while Suho Wan will support some 40,000 residents. A land reclamation project called East Lantau Metropolis will usher in 400,000 to 700,000 inhabitants. Taken together, the area will be home to up to 1 million people, according to the government. That's almost 10 times larger than Lantau's current population. But the Lantau development proposal has attracted heavy criticism, primarily from environmentalists.
Majority of the rural setting in the Lantau Island in the south will be preserved. We are enhancing its function as the social tourism and for the local users.
Five recreational activities were recommended for the island's south, including a sakura sightseeing scheme, water sports and beach volleyball. In addition, there will be four coastal parks covering some 5,000 hectares for conservation purposes.
For the plan to kick into high gear, the government says it needs a dedicated Lantau Development Office. The Development Bureau wants LegCo to green light its request soon, as it says the setting up of the office is already 1 year behind schedule.
Holden Chow, a Lantau-based district councillor, said while people will begin relocating to Lantau by 2023 at the earliest under the plan, a new MTR station would not begin service until 2026. Another unknown factor is the safety of the mega bridge to Macau, which lands on Lantau's northern side. It follows a revelation that some quality tests on the bridge's concrete have been faked.
We have identified all the problematic test reports. By going through the security labels, highways department should be able to locate where the concrete represented by the security label has been put in a particular element or works in the bridge project.
Adam Hsu, TVB News.